Well, today, a grassroots effort kicked off a statewide campaign to expand Medicaid in Missouri. Missouri can expand Medicaid coverage to people making up to 138% of the federal poverty level. That's about $26,000 for a family of three. Federal funding will cover the cost of the expansion for the first 3 years. The expansion is expected to cover 255,000 Missourians next year, cutting the number of uninsured in the state by one-third.
Don't expand Medicaid. It will stress our safety net hospitals, stress our rural hospitals. We will see hospitals closing if we do not expand Medicaid.
The state legislature must first approve the changes.